Ngisize sivule sonke namhlanje ekseni emzini wase Nasi kwaqhekeza stadium ngifunde encwadini ka Exodus uverse number 9 He said to his people, look, the people of Israel now outnumber us and are stronger than we are. We must make a plan to keep them from growing even more. If we don't, and if war breaks, they will join our enemies, fight us, then they will escape from the country. Kuluma lamagama, I will escape. Kuluma ithi ngizophunyuka. Nasa ngikuzwa ethi ngizophunyuka kuleto okuhlupheka ngizophunyuka kuleto amabhadi ngizophunyuka. Then Pharaoh the king of Egypt gave this order to the Hebrew midwife Shifra and Puah. 16 When you help the Hebrew women as they give birth, watch as they deliver. If the baby is a boy, kill him. If it is a girl, let him live. But because the midwives feared God, they refused to obey the king's order. They allowed the boys to live too. So the king of Egypt called for the midwives. Why have you done this? He demanded. Why have you allowed the boys to live? The Hebrew women are not like Egyptian women. The midwives replied, they are more vigorous and they have their babies so quickly that we cannot get there in time. Preaching for the next few minutes, I'm believing God to make an impact even tonight. Allow me to use for a simple subject. You shall escape. Uthinta ababili abathathu uthi you shall escape. Oh, mangathola abantu abakhulumayo kule ndawo kungenzeka umhlolo. Khuluma, you shall escape. Ngifuna wonke umuntu okhona namhlanje ungizwe kahle. UNkulunkulu umdala wensuku uvamile ukuthi avume abantu bakhe bavalelwe. But masiba falelwe isikhathi eside masibadlale ngawo abantu umuzi usimakade akhuluma semazulwini athi ngibonile athi ngizwile maqedana athi ngehlile. Into engifuna uyazi ngonkulunkulu, unkulunkulu wethu akatatazeli, thina singatatazela thi yena akatatazeli. Kanti vele ngayibeka kahle ngithi owethu unkulunkulu akathuki. Lesimo bhekane naso singathusa wena nabantwana bakho. But ngizokutshela umdala wensuku emazulwini akathuswa isimo sakho. Ingakho namhlanje ubhekane nesimo bhekane naso. Athi uNkulunkulu ungasabi. Mangifuna ukukhipha abantwana bakwa-Israel ngathumela uMose. But mangifuna ukubasiza empumalanga ngizothumela uBishop Makamu. And the bonke abantu abazokholwa ngizoshintsha impilo zabo. Sengathi ngiyamuzwa uSimakade athi makama hambe yobatshela. Insuku zabo zokuhlupheka seziphelile. Bayangizwa abanye insuku zabo zokudonsa kanzima seziphelile. Insuku zabo zokuthi bangabi nemali seziphelile. Sengathi ngavele ngikutshele, pack up your bags, you are about to leave Egypt. Sengathi ngavele ngikhulume nawe ngithi phangisa uyaphuma kulesimo. Labantu bebakufungele bathi uzofa basenkingeni. Ngoba uSimakade uzovusa wena, vusa abantwana bakho. Uzophumelelisa umndeni wakho. Ngizomemezela kubo bonke abantu abangizwayo ngithi lunga sekuyalunga. Ngizotshela wena ngithi pakisha sekuzokhanya. In the name of Jesus. Khona abantu bebajabulile ngawe ukuthi uyahlupheka. Kanti abazi kunoSimakade emazulwini. Asathi umbhali weBhayibheli akalali futhi akoveli. Ngizosho njalo eMpophela akalali akoveli. Kubo bonke abantu abakhona kule nto bawuvalelwe kuyo. USimakade umdala wensuku uzele ukuzokhulula namhlanje. Uzokhulula akhuphele imithi abathakathi. Uzokhulula akuqhaqhake iy'bopho zababi. Into egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha. Akuthi sana sikhale esenzelwe wena. Esiyophumelela. USimakade uthi ngizokutshela namhlanje uyaphuma nabe uvalelwe khona. Kule Gibhithe yakho uzophunyuka. Noma ungaboni wena izitha zakho ziyabona sewuzophunyuka. Shoshalo bathi basenasi ngithi uzubaxolele bonke abakwenze kabi ngoba uSimakade uzokuphakamisa. Ngiyacela namhlanje thandazela zonke izitha zakho ukuthi zingafi. Ngifuna zibe khona zibe ofakazi emshadweni wakho, zibe ofakazi uma uthenga imoto, zibe ofakazi uma sewuphumelela. Bathi ngifunde khona lithi iBhayibheli lami ngibekezelele sengizofala. Langifunde lithi iBhayibheli lami basuka abantu abafaro bahamba bayohlanganyela nabantu abanamandla okubulala. Bathi sizocela bulalana abantwana babo. Inkinga yakho ukangizwa mntanami, khona abantu abahambile abacross i-border baye eMaputo bayolanda imithi yokubulala wena, abalanda imithi yokuvala wena. Kunabantu abaye eSwazini bayolanda imithi, abanye balanda iy'nyoka zokubulala wena, abanye balanda iy'trogu zokushaya wena. Basheshe bahleka kanti kunoSimakade ezulwini. Bahamba balanda lezinto zabo. Ngizokutshela namhlanje ukuthi le mithi yabo izoshaya abanikazi bayo. Le nto abayithumela kubo izobuyela kubo. Le nto beyihluphekisa izohluphekisa bona. Le nto bekumele ibulale wena izobulala abantwana babo. Yintele senuthi ngiyaphunyuka ngiyaphunyuka. Sengathi ungatshela bona la
Liti pepe lang funde kona ufaro wa hamba Wayofuna mantla wokubulala abantwana babo Ungasabi mtana mangeka afu mtanako Jehova bamfakele mithi namhlanje uzokhululwa Namhlanje uzophila Uyabuyela esikoleni uyophasa Uyabuyela emsebenzini uyosebenza Leto beyifiswa izitha zakho angeke isasebenza UJehova loya usimakade loya Azatha amaswati wasimakazeni usimakade igama lakhe usombo Shout a hallelujah! Bambuzo far, why is ofuna le mit? I think I am in your soul. Labatang babambile ngathi bazosinda labatang babambile ngathi bazoescape lalela mawufuna ukuzazi ukuthi unamandla njani lalela abantu abakuhlebayo lalela abantu abakhuluma ngawe bayakwazi labo ingakho bangatsheli wena bakhuluma ngawe ngoba bayakwazi ukuthi unamandla njani ayihletshwa into enganamandla ayikhulunywa kabi into enganamandla bakuhleba nje bayawabona amandla onawo Ngo Ngoba sengifikile sala sewenza songe sandla sakho yenza so nje. Yenza nje, ungazikhukhumezi yenza nje. Yenza nje, yenza nje, yenza nje. Mabathi wenzani uthi level problem. Kukhona abantu abazongihleba ngase baphenduli ngoba bekho ku level yami. Kukhona abantu abazongikhuluma kabi ngingasho lutho ngoba lo muntu akekho ku level ya. Ungaphikisani nabantu abangekho ku level yakho. Shout level problem. When I was but is it as a cosiaguas? When I was but about Lashile Bayaguas, when I was but about Chigele Bayaguas, when I was but about Lanawe Bayaguas, for the Tel Smagate, Luaxa Bufaro, Catuba, Nufaro, Faro, Sitasaco, Boka Baxota Baxaba, Ugaba Bonbak Seba, Jugak Saba, and Egabak Pegamesh Bayagusa. Shan Labant, I Kuluma Benza Shani, out in Busaway, now we have a Sabana Angusa, we have a Sabana and Exocella, Angabulu and Amanda Ako, but Apostle Paul, greater is he that is in me than the one that is in the world. Shalom Kulonga Gue, Kunala Satana Bahapa Guye, Kulo Hapanawe, Kunale Mitaba Buyenayo, Yeno Hapa Pesqua Masi, we have a Pusan of a Fili, we have a Pilis of a Kulayo, Kulu. Oh, Hambanab, little Piper Lam, little Piper. Wakhuluma for what you can get in the mood. Ngiyababona bazongi-overtake. Mntanami lalela, vuka kusemaqandeni kusemhlabeni la. Hey, enasi kusemhlabeni awukafika ezulwini. Abanye wabantu abakuhambelayo ebusuku banesibongo sakho. Ungangifake endabeni ngicela ukuphuma kule nto but abanye abantu abakuloyayo abantu bakini bayabona ingane zakho zinza kahle abayifuni leyo nto bayabona ingane zakho ziyasebenza ezabasebenzi kusemhlabeni la abanye abantu abakuhambelayo wakhelane nabo benza ngathi bayahleka kanti bakunikeza i-dog smile bayahleka mara bafuna ukukuluma vuka emaqandeni wake up and smell the coffee labantu bayahleka but abafuni ukukubona uphumelele. Solo munyu hlele mva kwakho njengoba ngikhuluma ungambheki uyozabona ukuthi ngisho yena but engikwazi akunasikhala senzelwe wena yesi yophumelela. Shout hallelujah, shout praise the Lord, shout in the name of Jesus. Bamba la makoma. Niyamthanda uJesu kule ndawo. Uzolibona igazi lakhe elilungisa impilo yakho. And liyangibonisa iBhayibheli. Makathi baceda uthatha le mithi bahamba bayolala. Bathemba imithi yabo. Kanti thina sithembanga mahashi, thina sithembanga mithi nenyoka sinayo. But sithemba usimakade, sithemba uNkulunkulu wethu, sithemba umdali wey'nsuku, sithembe lo wasemandulo, wayekhona emandulo umhlaba ungakasekelwa, thina sihamba naye. Bayekele khona abalele abakuthumela ngale mithi, but namhlanje ngithumela umlilo kamoya oyingcwele. Kule mlilo yabo ngithumela umlilo kule mithi yabo leta bayithumela kuwe ngiyayijikisa awenze so ngiyayijikisa khuluma ngiyayijikisa le nhlupheko iyajika lokuswela kuyajika lobunyumba buyajika ayijike lento khuluma ayijike lento khuluma ayijike lento ikhombe emuva lento lento okugula ikhombe emuva lento ongasebenzi ikhombe emuva ayenze njani lento ayijike ayenze njani lento ayidivorce ayenze njani lento okuhlala emkhukhwini ayenze njani Leta ungabizwe emsebenzini ayenze njani man. Leta ungathola abantwana ayenze njani. Leta ungashada ayenze njani. Shout ayijike. Bobonke abantu abakholwayo. Iyajika dadi. Abangizwa ngiyajika le. Yenza njani leto. Iyabuyela kubanikazi bayo. Ngiyasola iyoshabanikazi bayo. Ngiyasola izovala abanikazi bayo. Ungambheka umakhelwane mhlawumbe uye bekakhambele. Bheka phambili ngoba njengoba sengikhuluma ubamba umlilo. Iyasha lento yakhe. In the name of Jesus. Bayomangala ngoba mawubuyela emuva impilo yakhe izoba ngcono ukudlula la. Mawubuyela emuva imali izoba khona. Mawubuyela emuva nawe uzoshada. Mawubuyela emuva nawe. Faro wavuka ekuseni wabuyela njengoba ngikhuluma khona ababuyelayo ezinyangeni zabo ngoba le mithi bekumele ihluphekise mara kunokuthi uhlupheke uyaphumelela ngoba le mithi bafuna ikubulale but awufu uyaphila sengathi ngakhuluma ngathi ngisemamuvini ngithe don't call you die hard for nothing ngoba uswena igama lakho uphunyuka bamphethe noma into abayizamayo angeke izisebenze lithi iBhayibheli lama kabuyela uFaro bamtshela labantu bakhe bathi hey labantu abafani nathi khuluma ithi angifani nabo ingakho lento abayizamayo ayisebenzi ibabulela bakini but wena ayifuni ukukubulala ngoba wena ufani nabo wathi labantu banamandla ungidlula thina ngizokutshela namhlanje unamandla ungidlula izitha zakho ngithi unamandla ongidlula abantu abalwa nawe unamandla andlula abantu abakuhlebayo ngithi unamandla ongidlula abantu abangakhulumisi ngithi wena unamandla ungidlula labantu abakuthathela indoda ngithi wena unamandla wokudlula abantu abalwa abakujikele unamandla